Side hustle idea number 3.
You can sell custom apparel and merch by Amazon with $0 to start. I made almost $30,000 on this, and this is all profit. What you're going to do is sign up on merch.amazon.com. And once you're accepted, you can select products you want to sell, upload the artwork on the apparel, add your title, your descriptions, and you can sell shirts like these on Amazon, and they will print and fulfill your orders for you. One way to do competitor research is to check their bestseller ranking. The lower the number means the more sales they're getting.
Follow for more tips.
So this is going to be the fastest way to make an extra $1,000 a week in Australia. So first, I'm going to rent a nice apartment in the city for about $500 a week. And I'm actually going to put that apartment on Airbnb. And I'm not going to tell the landlord. By doing this, you are breaking the lease agreement because you're subletting it to someone else without you being there. This is not illegal, but this will break the lease agreement. So they can kick you out if they want. The landlord can kick you out. But really, how's the landlord going to know? There's probably a ton of apartments that look exactly the same in that building. So, I mean, unless he actually books it, finds out it's his one, he's not going to know, and you're not going to get in trouble for it. You're just going to be collecting that sweet money because all of a sudden you can rent that for $200 a night while you're only paying $500 a week. And if you're in a busy city, you should be able to keep a 90% occupancy. And you can use an app like Turnover BNB to organize all your cleaning for the Airbnb and completely automate the whole process. And then you just collect the sweet money. You should be able to make $1,000 a week if you pick the right place.
Do you speak English and you want to make $400 for 45 minutes of work? Then you need to watch this.
Go to acx.com. Step 2, click on this little microphone. Step 3, go and find a book. You got about 2,300 titles to choose from. $400 for 45 minutes, or you can make $7,200 for an 18-hour project.
Click the plus if you want insider tips on how to make money.
How to make money part 5 by selling photos that you take around your city. Go to shutterstock.com. Go to the top right and select sell content. Sign up, walk around your city, and take amazing photos. Go back to Shutterstock and submit your content. You will get paid every time someone downloads your content by worldwide customers.
How to retire a millionaire. If you're between the age of 18 and 25 and you live in the USA, step 1, open a Roth IRA.
You can do this by going to betterment.com, clicking get started, invest for retirement, not currently retired. How old are you? Let's say 18. Annual pre-tax income, $6,000, because you're 18. Type of retirement account, Roth IRA. Click continue. Drop a spicy email. Get you a strong password. Just finish filling all this out, open an account. When you're done, you'll be good to go.
Step 2 is earn or obtain $250 a month. Then contribute that to your Roth IRA.
By contributing like $250 a month from the age of 18 all the way down to 65, and if you do $500 a month from 18 all the way down to 65, maybe you're balling on a budget, $100 a month, not bad. So you don't start till 25, $500 a month, still looking good. And that money is all tax-free. Seriously, it's tax-free.
I'ma be up in the club, doing whatever I like. I'ma be popping that bubbly. Coolin' and living that good life. Oh, let's make this last forever. Party and we'll chill together. On and 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 on.
I'ma be rockin' like this. What? Y'all don't want to talk.
Go to a Dollar Tree or Dollar General. Find the aisle where they sell $1 books. Go through all the books and search them on eBay. If they sell for more than $1, resell the book for profit. Buy all the books they have in stock. Like and follow for more easy side hustles.
Is DoorDashing a good way to make money?
Some people say you only make like $3 an hour, so let's find out. So I got my DoorDashing kit, got some hand sanitizer, a face mask, a red card, and a nice little bag.
All right, so now that we got our stuff, let's go DoorDashing for an hour or two and see how much we make.
All right, so I drove all the way out to the suburbs where the rich white people are at, and I picked up an order from Cane's and Beat Ups. So it took me about 1 hour, and I made $7.50. That shit is highway robbery, bro. That literally doesn't even cover gas. So I'm gonna drive back to the cities and see if we can make some more money. All right, so I'm back in the cities. I want to see how much gas I use up too, so we can see how much I actually make. So I'm filling up my tank all the way. So after I'm done dashing here, I'm going to fill my tank back up to the max and see how much we spent on gas, and then subtract that from how much we make from dashing to see our total profit. All right, I just finished 5 deliveries, and it took me about 2 hours, and I made $53, which is not bad at all. Now I'm going to fill my tank back up and see how much I spent on gas. $5.59. So I did the math and we made about $48, which is $26 an hour. This shit is legit.
This is a side hustle people are making really good money off of, and I kind of wish I knew about it earlier. You can make a decent living selling blank books online. Let me show you how to make them for free. Head on over to canva.com and make an account, and you're gonna type in notebook. You have the option to create your own blank notebook or use one that's already pre-made for you. Here's one that I just changed a little bit, so make your cover page. Then go over to Word document or Google Docs to make blank pages for writing. Then when you're finished, go over to kdp.amazon.com and it'll walk you through the process of how to upload it and how to sell it. The best part is you can make whatever you want. You can make planners, study guides, you can make diaries, journals, whatever you want. The limits are endless.